Hello everyone and welcome back to Fausts Alptraum. Gonna eat a candy. Last time we had just finished getting chased and caught by the blind piggy. And now we have an eye, we've got some teeth, and we gotta figure out where we gotta go next. So, we also got eaten by a shark in the bathroom. I don't actually know where I'm supposed to go next, so I'm just gonna do a bit of exploring upstairs, because the third floor is where it's at. Water flowed out endlessly. So it's not a beach anymore. This is too unfair, too unfair, too unfair. I feel like the blood wasn't here before. Oh. I didn't see it. It's hard to tell with the, was it in here? You're missing a mouth. So I assume I have to put stuff, like... I'll have to put things into those eventually. I assume like the doll and the other teddy bear, but I don't have it yet, so. Oh, I forgot about this weird spot. The TV. Elisabeth likes that woman. Is it talking about Margaret? Okay, I didn't. Sorry. Huh. Wait. Maybe it's the chess room I have to go to. I keep moving before I exit off the note and it scares me when I'm not. It was locked. I can't get back in. Siebel's room? Maybe? I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. I can't exactly remember what happened last time, but... What else happened last time? I'm trying to think of where we were. So we did the beach. We did the whole running away from the imp. Let's look at what we have in my inventory again. Oh, sorry, my screen just went black. Four written on it. Oh, sorry, my computer's doing stuff. Yeah, I mean, I don't think we need anything else from the, like, where can I go? I'm gonna head back to the infirmary, because I feel like that's the one spot where, oh, stuff hasn't quite happened. Okay, well, I'm gonna eat a candy and light a match. I want Siebel back. Actually, I'm gonna light another match too. I seem to keep running into the rats. Let's go to the infirmary. Like... I feel like there's something we have to do here, but I'm not sure. Cause it's- whoops. It's the one place we haven't done much, and this is the bear puzzle. Maybe we head back to the chess room? Like, I don't know. Okay, so I just looked it up quickly. Apparently, we need to go to the tree and place the coin there, and it'll grow a face. But I think... Yeah, I'm not exactly sure how it works, but I think it was something like this. And then we steal it. Put it on the bear. Okay, now we put it on the bear. Oh. That was the red face from before. Oh my. Oh, that's creepy. That's way too creepy. Okay, and then... Okay, so from what I saw, it said I need two eyes in the face. And the teeth. I only have one eye. I don't know where I get the other one. So I get one from the sanatorium, which is that place I guess we went after we got eaten by the shark. Where do we get another eye though? Hello? Oh, maybe I had this paused. I don't know, I've been looking around. So apparently I need another eye. I put the eye, the teeth, and the face, and the teddy bears, but apparently I need a second eye, but I can't find it, so I've been kind of looking online. But I haven't found it even on there, so it's missing in action. Okay, so from what I can see from online stuff is that it's supposed to be the fish eye, which we got from the kitchen way in the beginning. So I'm gonna head back there and see if we can maybe get it again. I don't know why we don't have it anymore, but we don't. It's creepy. Creepy, creepy, creepy. The house is getting scarier. Can we maybe... Because I thought we had it on us for the longest time. I don't know why we don't. It's been a while since we've been here, that's for sure. Oh, there's a mouse over here that's a bit of a... Where's the other eye? By the way, this is the puzzle I was talking about before. But, I don't know where I'm gonna put it, so I'm not gonna do that yet. Is it in my room or something? I saw it disappear at some point, but I forget when that was. I'm gonna have to... I'm gonna go to my room, but I doubt it's there. Like, I can't think of where it would be. Okay, I'm gonna pause again because this is a little ridiculous. Okay, so it is supposed to be the fisheye that we found at the beginning of the game, but I don't have it on me. Like, I don't know. Yes. I don't know what to do. I'll be back in a sec. Again, I'm sorry. I know it's only seconds for you guys, but I'm baffled. Like, I'm seeing nothing about the fisheye ever disappearing for someone else. So I'll keep looking, but I'm not gonna make you guys just sit here, so. Okay, so I figured it out. We have to take the eyes back from this doll. I was so confused about what was going on. I was like, this can't be happening. And I knew we had the fisheye, but I forgot we used it on that doll. So now we're gonna use it on this doll. I feel like something's gonna happen because at this point we've explored the entire house, right? This chapter actually I found was easier. Fun. Good puzzles. I guess it wasn't easier, I still had to look stuff up, but, if I hate the freaky face, it's so bad. Oh, jeez, almost. The drawer is opened. Almost full eye opened. Where's the next? Not there, because the full eye is the bottom. Mirrors, I think. Did we unlock the mirrors? I'm not sure. Let's go to the mirror spot anyways, because I think we opened up all the eye ones on this floor. Oh. Oh right, mirror room was over here, wasn't it? Actually, I want to have a quick match first. There we go, that's a little better. It's up here. Don't listen to liars. There are rare treasures inside. Okay, I'm gonna use another match, and we're gonna have a candy. Something doesn't feel right. Yeah, we were right. Opened it with the key. What is this room? You know what? I'm getting the sense that I need to save. It's not a save thing. Yeah, I'm gonna head over. Pretty sure my room has one, so we'll head there. I don't know, I'm just getting a sense of foreboding, and I don't like it. So we're gonna save. Let's do this. Because, like, the whole house is explored at this point, except for the mirror room and the basement. Right? Well, not the basement, I guess. The crawl space? I guess would be the right term. Don't want to miss anything. Silver key. Isn't that easy? The fox said. If you were the only one left. If you were the only one left. Without him, I could become a real little boy. Oh, we got our doll back. Nice. Empty chair. Such a weird room. Ah. That patch of gray-blue was walking towards her. Elisabeth felt hostility but didn't want to get into a fight. So she hit the doll behind her, wanting to say hello, but the person seemed a bit strange. Okay, I accidentally skipped over that last bit. I'm sorry. Oh, what are you doing? The melancholic aura crept closer. Seamless shears trailed on the ground, cutting open the carpet and air. That's the only thing you can't take. What are you doing? What have you taken? Where are you going? The voice asked slowly, each sentence accompanied by the smell of rust. Each step traced blood-red footprints. You promised me. Those people promised me. Promised to never throw me away. The shrill voice came increasingly closer, finally stopping in front of Elisabeth. Liar. Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Oh, where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I feel like I'm losing him, but I can't tell for sure. She ran towards the direction of the road. She ran and ran up countless flights of stairs. Oh, it must stand up, but she couldn't. The shears trailed on the floor. If only you weren't here. A strange feeling accompanied this sentence, but she couldn't recall further. If only you weren't here. If only you weren't here. If only you weren't here. The sentence kept repeating shrilly. Elisabeth backed up against the way, starting to tremble underneath the sharp gaze. And so she started to think, if only you were the one left. If only you weren't here. If only you weren't here. If only you weren't here. Is that a snipping of scissors? I figured it was like a clone kind of thing, but just because of the Pinocchio story, but eh? Oh. I'm back in control. Well, we gotta go. Gray blue clothing. Large pair of scissors shears. It's gone. There was only one piece of wood left now, but it was still a piece of wood. What's going on? The adventure of Pinocchio. The end. Oh, are we starting a new chapter? Oh, I'm not in control. Elisabeth had discovered something. She had discovered something. There was a layer of dust over the mirror, and the demon's face was reflected out of the corner. Wow, that was close. It almost stabbed you. No. She looked at the dusty mirror and thought, no. She used her sleeve to forcefully wipe at the mirror. The demon reached out to stop her, but she flung its hand away and cleared up a patch that could fit her own reflection. Weird. What's wrong? Weird. What is there to be weird? The demon's laughter wavered. She looked at the mirror, and the many things that she couldn't seem to recall suddenly floated into her mind. Her mind started clamoring and the floor beneath her feet started swaying. It was a bit like dizziness that occurred before waking up. Why? She calmed herself with monumental effort and asked in a quavering voice, why? Why do you call me Elisabeth? She had noticed. What? What silliness are you sprouting? You must be tired. The sickly sweet voice said next to her ear, but she was unable to remain calm now. She looked at her hands and realized she'd started clutching the red crayon at some unknown time. It gave her fright and she quickly threw it away, but the red remaining on her hands wouldn't go away, no matter how much she dusted off her hands. She couldn't even wipe her hands clean on her dress, even if... What's the matter, Elisabeth? She said, don't call me that. But you're Elisabeth. I'm not. Calm down, Elisabeth. I'm not. Wake up. Leave in dreams what shouldn't be brought to reality. She had discovered it. Wake up, leave what was dreamed back in the dreams. Final chapter. Wait. Can I go back this way? Okay, so they say the same kind of thing. I was kind of worried they wouldn't. She had discovered it. She had discovered it. Height restriction was written in pain. What's going on? She had discovered it. She had discovered it. What did we discover? What's going on? Okay, we've saved. Is this not... Okay, what's going on? Here. There was a crying shadow blocked by the door. Maybe something could be given her to help her pass. A shadow sitting in the rain. What's going on? Fourth step. That child starts randomly drawing all over the walls when she has nothing to do or is left unattended in the room. I could only follow behind her to the best of my ability. I told her that it was fine if we drew only on paper, so we drew a huge stack of paper. I finished reading the fairy tale to her and also told her my stories and those of everyone around us. She drew a lot of pictures. I organized them into an illustration book. She just doesn't like to talk as much, and she's not a bad child. If we all can't enter Margaret's room, then let me stay outside and play with her. Margaret smiles joyfully, but I'm never sure if this is a good thing for her. It's as if she's forgotten all the distasteful issues concerning the outside world, even her family and herself. She now lives with that person in the child. I'm so happy as long as she's happy, so it's not a feeling of loneliness, but rather a sense of unease. Where had it gone wrong? She stopped playing the piano recently, so I let that child into the piano room. Although unfamiliar, she still had a wonderful time. Should I pick up the piano as well? Who are we? And what's going on? I don't want to miss anything. Because if we click on any of this stuff, it's just she's a shadow with only a woolen blanket wrapped around it. I can't miss anything. I don't want to miss anything. What is this? So... we're not real? Or there was something happened where there was two of me, I guess. Or not two of me necessarily, but maybe I had a twin or something, and then one of us was accepted by Margaret's family and the other wasn't. She had discovered it. Does that mean this is just not the way to go? I don't know what's going on. Everything's bright, like I can see everything now. But what does that mean? I know I should probably, I don't want to miss anything. because we knew that the person under the hat looked alike to us, but then we discovered it was us. There's Siebel. Of course, I'm going to take a look this way. Nothing in there. Like I assumed. Mouse is running away from us. There's nothing back here now? This is weird. Am I like the monster or something? Am I the demon? It's letting me walk wherever I want and do whatever I need. Yeah, I think I should be following the white and black stuff, but I can't get in. Woman's laughter came from the door, so I can't get in Margaret's room. Am I supposed to have this figured out by now? It's quite a curious thing. I feel safe because I feel like this is the final revelation where I find out something happened. And a shadow shivering with cold. Maybe there was a way to warm this area up. Here's firewood. She has discovered it. What's going on? This is so peculiar. What are we supposed to do with the shadows? Because some of them need help, right? Did we even get into all the rooms? I don't think we got into the piano room, which is where I assume we're going now. Oh no. Can we go into the piano room, you think? Should I just not explore the rest of the rooms? I mean, you can't really. No. Not gonna go through that much, but I mean, I could just not go around this entire place, but I don't know, I feel like, should I? Here, I'm gonna at least go to the piano room. Because if the doors are unlocked, that's the one spot I haven't been yet. Okay, yeah, I think we can go in there. Let's go in there. Still locked. I don't want to miss anything. Wait, I've got this. Okay, let me write this down. Where's the... I have it written down in my notes somewhere. I do. Okay, I found it. Okay, there we go. It's a song. Gnosis. Do we have to play the song? Oh, okay, this game. I need to look at this. How am I supposed to know which to play? Okay, we've got this. We'll figure this out. The symbols. Can I play them? No, I can't. How am I supposed to know what to play? Like, Okay. I am not good at piano. in real life, I have no musical talent. So we cannot rely on that. Like, what do these coordinate to is my question. Coordinate to or mean? Genosis. One, two, four. I don't know. I might have to look this one up because I don't understand piano stuff. And it's like, I don't know. And I really want to. And I want to know. I guess I should have done this before, but. Okay, so Fausts Alptraum piano room. Okay, so like, we'll do this. Whoops. Sorry about that, if that made some noise. What is it? Seven colors. I'm not sure. Even looking it up, I can't seem to find anything. We might just have to skip this. I don't want to, but... I can't move. Oh, there we go. I couldn't get it. Like, I looked at that and I took a quick look online and it seems like a lot of people struggle with it. Oh, it's probably a different ending or something, or... Go in, yes. Where's Siebel? It was locked. Might have to do the piano part, apparently. I don't... Yeah, I think so. I think the wooden blocks I had to collect along the way, just when I was reading stuff, I saw that you kind of had to collect it along the way and there was no other way around it. So I definitely missed some pieces. Oh, come on, I need to figure this out. I want to figure it out. But how am I supposed to? Gnosis. Okay, I found the answer, but I want to know what it is. Oh. You have to solve the puzzle in the kitchen first. Go to the kitchen, but I only have one wood piece. Are the rest just gonna appear there? Maybe I just have to put the ones that I have. Oh. This one goes here. But like, what am I supposed to do? Like, here, give me a sec. I gotta figure out what I gotta do. Even if it's not the piano room, I need to get somewhere. Okay, so from what I've seen, because we don't have the wooden pieces, we have to not get that ending, which is fine. But we have to give the shadows things that we have in order for them to kind of solve their problems. That's what I got from it, but I'm not sure. I think there was a shadow over here. Shivering with cold, maybe there's something I can use to warm the area up. Pomfret was just a toy. Shadow shivering with cold, maybe there's... Can I use a match here? Nothing to burn yet. I don't... Maybe the rag doll? Strange. Maybe it's time to throw it away. Maybe I have to go upstairs and solve this. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. I feel like the whole dynamic of the game has changed, if you know what I'm saying. I don't know, it feels like it. I'm sorry I didn't let you go inside and play with everyone, she said to her own shadow. Oh, can we give you the umbrella? Oh, I didn't want to do that. Shadow sitting in the rain. Yes. Can I not give her the umbrella? Okay, I can. Is that my twin? I'm sorry I let you stand in the rain, she said to her own shadow. There wasn't another one down here, was there? Oh, it expanded this way. I'm pretty sure. Or no, sorry, I could go in here before, I just forgot. Only a woolen blanket. Give her the dress to warm her up. Oh? I'm sorry I didn't properly dress you up then, she said to her own shadow. What do I look like in the mirror? Are we some sort of monster? Are we some sort of twin that treated our other twin, like, badly? Like, oh, I'm so excited to see! I want to get to the ending! Nothing else down here. Was there anything else the other way? I don't think so. Yeah. Because we can only see our shadows in this, like, white space. Chicken, I thought that was a, like, person leaning over. I don't know. I need firewood. I don't have what you need. No. Is there like something I can light up? Something that needs to be burned. Oh. Okay, I guess we're throwing our maps out. That was kind of one of the last things I expected. I don't... I'm sorry I didn't let you reach out for help then, she said to her own shadow. Wait, is there an eye in there? Raging fire was burning. I don't know what's going on. Is it open now? Can I get to it? I don't have... How do I get to that last shadow? I don't have a key. Should I head to the kitchen? Or it must be the piano room, right? Let me Google this. To get to the last shadow, Fausts Alptraum. Cause I've got everything else. I think I've handled the rest of them. Yeah. Oh, I have to put the swimming tube back on the wall. Okay. Oh, that's probably why I saw Siebel, because we gotta go to Siebel's room. I assume so anyways. I'm still not really sure what's going on. But this has been a fun game. I really like the art style, and I know we haven't ended yet, but this feels like it's the end. Like, where are we going? What's going on? Kind of thing, right? Let's go to the real beach after we camp from here, she thought. Something fell down from overhead. There's the key. So are we in a coma or something? Are we at Margaret's imaginary friends or something? I don't know. I'd like to know. I figure we'll find out in a minute, maybe. Because I've heard that the game was based on a like real story or a real person or someone's theories or something, right? Based on truth. So, I might have to Google that afterwards if we don't get answers. A lonely shadow. Give it to her. And she just left it there? Oh, wait a second. Elisabeth shouted unconsciously. She left it there. Is there gonna be a front door now? Oh. Elisabeth! Darkness oozed out. Oh, I knew it, I knew it, I knew it. Where are you going? There was light all around, but that patch of darkness was so deep that the bottom couldn't be seen. Where are you going? It was like a coating of sugar had been completely melted. Where are you going? She had already remembered about this place, about herself, and she had remembered everything about that thing. Oh, the black hands. Seen those before, but the dream didn't wish to end, and it asked in a sharp voice, where are you going? I'm running as fast as I can. I feel like as long as I keep moving, I'm fine, right? I don't know what happens when, if I stop, and I don't want to. I know it keeps catching up to me technically, but like, this is it. I gotta keep running. I need to get out. What's going on? I didn't get it. I didn't get there. I didn't realize I was in the foyer. There was a front door. Another cup of tea? A voice seemed to ask. She was sitting, but also seemed to be lying down. Her eyes were open, but also seemed to be closed. She saw clearly, and yet not very clearly. Or some more sugar? A voice seemed to ask. A full cup of white sugar was then poured with a swooshing sound into a cup completely filled with sugar, already filled with sugar cubes. Want to sleep a bit longer? A voice seemed to ask. Might as well, Elisabeth thought. No! After all, waking up will occur after sleeping, and sleeping will still happen after waking up. Ah, what a quiet place. I wish this moment would never end. She didn't remember closing her eyes, but it seemed that they were had never been open. A darkness that offered peace of mind covered the world, leading her into dreams. A continuation of the dream. Oh. So that's Fausts Alptraum. We got ending two, continuation of a dream. I wonder if I ran out in time, if I would have... Oh, I didn't realize I was in the foyer, and I feel like if I ran straight down, I would have made it to the door. I'm kind of upset about that, but anyways, that was Fausts Alptraum. It was a fun game, lots of puzzles, some of it too hard. I had to Google it, but that's just because I'm not that smart. So yeah, anyways, thanks for joining me for that. That was a fun video to record, or videos, I guess. Anyways, I'll see you guys with whatever I record next. Bye.